economics isn't the boring class that you think it is. It's not what Ben Stein portrayed it to be in Ferris Bueller. I don't think we need to fall under that stigma. I think economics is entertaining. It's useful. Economics is an everyday thing, especially microeconomics, because it's really all about decision making. Every semester, I try to come up with new activities that are going to help the students learn something, as well as have a reason to want to come to class and want to try to play a game and want to try to win and want to make themselves smarter.
I mean, I never took an econ class in high school for whatever reason, so all of this is pretty new to me. I thought it'd be really hard, but it's actually, the concepts are pretty easy to grasp. It sets you up just to understand the world around you.
And we make decisions hundreds of times a day, whether I'm gonna do something or not. Am I gonna consume A, B, or C? What should I do? What's going to make me better off? Why do I do it? And economics helps you realize why you do what you're going to do and helps you just figure out what you're going to do in the future as well.